Hi, I'm Paul from GuruParents. Welcome to part 5 of our introduction to the Abacus. In previous videos, I've shown you how to add by 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And today we're going to look at adding by the remaining numbers. And you'll be pleased to discover that adding by the larger numbers is actually quite simple. I'll show you how now. I'll start by showing you how to add by 9. On some occasions, rarely, you'll be able to do this by just moving up the beads in one column. So if we start with 0 on the soroban, as we have now, adding 9 is simply a case of doing that in that first column. But what about now if we wish to add 9 more? Well, as in previous videos, we're going to have to move to this next column, the tens column. And I'm going to be adding 1 into that tens column, which means that I'll be adding 10. 10 is 1 more than the 9 that I wish to add. So firstly, I subtract 1 from this column. So when I add 1 to the tens column, the net result is I'll have subtracted by 1 and added by 10, I will have added 9. And as for the sum, what have we got left? We've got a 1 in this column, 5 and 3 are 8 in this, and so we've got 18, and that's correct because 9 plus 9 equals 18. Now let's start again with 0 on the soroban, and this time we'll add by 8. As was the case last time, adding 8 to 0 is simple enough. We simply move 8 beads into place. And again, if we're going to add a further 8 to this, we're going to have to make use of this next column. This time, if we're adding 10, it's going to be 2 more than the 8 we wish to add. So I firstly subtract 2, and then I add my 10 for a net result of adding by 8. And what have we got on the soroban? 1 here, 5 and 1 here, that's 6, 16. And 8 plus 8 equals 16. So let's move on to 7. For a change, I'll start with 2 on the soroban. What's 2 plus 7? Have we got enough beads to use the first column only? Well, yes, we do, because we've got 2 here and 5 here. 2 plus 7 is 9. Now, to add 7 further to 9, once again, we're going to have to add 1 into the next column. Adding a 10 means that we're adding 3 more than the 7 we wish to add. So firstly, subtract 3, then add 10 for a net result of having added by 7. And what have we got left on the soroban? 1 here, 6 here, 7 plus 9 equals 16. Lastly, let's add by 6. This time I'll start with 3 on the soroban. First of all, as with previous examples, we can do it directly by adding a 1 and a 5, that's adding 6. But now to add a further 6, we're going to have to make use again of the next column. This time the 10 that we add is going to be 4 more than the 6 we wish to add. So firstly I subtract by 4, then I add my 10 to the next column for a net result of having added 6. And what are we left with on the soroban? Well, we have a 1 here and a 5 here, that's 15. So 6 plus 9 equals 15. I should say 9 plus 6 equals 15. All right, let's move on to do some practice. Here's the sum that I'm going to do. 94,219 plus 79,866. So, firstly, we're going to be using this column here. So we'll start by setting up the first number with a 9 in that first column. Into the next column, we wish to add a 4, 2 in the next column, there we go, 1 in the next column, and all of the beads will be in play for the last column. Now, let's add our number to this. So firstly, we're going to be adding 7 to this column here. We can't do it directly because we haven't got enough beads available, so we're going to have to add 1 to this column here, which will be adding 10, and that's 3 more than the 7 that we wish to add. So firstly, I subtract 3, then I add my 10, which is adding 1 to that column, and there we have added by 7. Moving along to this column, we wish to add by 9. Again, we don't have enough beads available, so we're going to have to move into this column, but I only wish to add 9, not 10. So firstly, I subtract 1, so that when I then add my 10, we'll have added by 9. Next, to add 8 into this column. Have we got enough beads available? We don't quite. We've got 2 here and 5 here, that's 7. Not quite enough. So instead we're going to have to add 1 to this column. Adding 1 to this column means that we're adding 10, which is 2 more than the 8 that we wish to add. Subtract my 2, then add my 1 here for a net result of adding 8. Moving on into the second last column, and this time we can add directly. We're adding 6, and we can just simply pinch these here, 5 and 1, and we've added 6. Into the last column to add 6 to this, well, we don't have enough beads, so instead we firstly subtract 4, then add 1 to this column for a net result of adding by 6. And what are we left with? Well, we've got a 1 in this column here, we've got 2 and 5 make 7 here, 4 here, we've got nothing here, we've got 3 and 5 make 8 here, and we have 5 here. And so 94,219 plus 79,866 equals 174,085. So there you have it. Over the course of these 5 videos, I've shown you how to add by all of the different numbers on the soroban. However, there is just one more thing to cover off. Some of the situations that can occur in addition are a little bit more complex than what we've shown so far. So stay tuned for the 6th and final video, where I'll take you through the most challenging examples, after which you'll be a fully fledged master of addition on the soroban. I'll see you then.